Scaling 75 Games, and you're watching a video on Project 99 EverQuest. I am Teqen, my rogue. I'm joined a group in the Fireplace, which I have never filmed in EverQuest, or sorry, in Unrest. This is where I am. And for some reason I have absolutely no sound at all. I don't know if you guys are hearing anything, but I'll turn it up on my headset. Oh, there is sound. Okay, so there is sound. Not much. I guess I just had it down really low on my computer. Let's see what... where am I? So I just joined this group. And... let's see. So there's sound. There's no combat music. I don't know if you need to hear combat music. I guess if it's okay if it's really low. That to me sounds really loud, so... Considering that music's at the lowest setting, or music, no, it's not, 5%. Well, I can try that. It probably will still be a little bit loud. That's a lot of corpses, a lot of skeletons. And undead barkeep, so they took that from downstairs. It's funny. Still blue to me. I guess we're missing somebody. Lost Gan. You guys want to try the basement? Well, I was kind of hoping to stay up here, and I think Doctor said they might be going to the basement. Oh, this person's Erude next. I'm not sure where that is. Is that an Otis? Really far from here. Somebody's phoning my cell upstairs. You probably hear that. So, no, I have not actually played. I've not made a video where I'm out here doing my stuff for a while. I'm not sure how long I can do it for. I mean, I have... I think my wife's going to go get my older son at daycare. She might saddle me with the newborns, which is more than likely going to happen. So, which means this will have to be a short video if that's the case, unless he's sleeping. But I kind of doubt that'll happen. You never know. If all goes well, I'll try to make the video as long as possible, but that's why I'm making guides, because I just really don't have the time to spend hours and hours in the game every day. The last 2 weeks, I mean, I had, like, so many extra Dragon Age videos that I was able to... My Windows crashed, Windows 7 crashed, so I lost my old saves, but I had a bunch of for Dragon Age. But I didn't lose any other information really on the computer. I don't know who they're fighting. I haven't set up anything here. Would help to know who they're fighting. Who is the main tank? Well, that's something I've not been paying attention to. So when you're making these videos and you're commenting, it's not the same as just playing. I'll tell you that. For anybody who's actually... am I stunned? I'm stunned. I can't move. Weird. That was weird. I didn't see any debuff on me. Yeah, so this is the second floor. This is above the main... I guess they just call it the main room. Fireplace. Oftentimes when people pull up here, though, what they're pulling can aggro through the floor for anybody, any group that's unfortunately down there. And that does happen quite a lot. I've had to abandon whole groups before, or the groups just kind of... they ended because of that, unfortunately. When people keep... getting aggro on them from something that's killing the group, obviously. You don't hang around here. And the main room is for lower levels, too. This, I think, is from 20 and up. I've been level 20 before. So I'm 27 right now. Sure, I guess... is he... what is Joshin? So he's pulling. I assume he's the tank. He looks like a warrior or a... no, he's not a warrior. He's a ranger. Joshin. I probably should also be sitting. Yeah, he's a ranger. He's 26 ranger. What's going on? Kill? maybe not. Oh, we've got a carrion ghoul. Well, what's this guy looks like? He's probably a paladin. What's his name? Mirren Crusader. Not a bad backstab, 87. Yeah, I'm a little out of sorts. I haven't actually played this since before my son was born, my newest son. And that was almost 2 months ago. Well, I just wanted to do it because, I mean, I haven't made one of these videos in a while. I had an opportunity. I like grouping here. I haven't shown off this area of Unrest. And Unrest is a very popular videos that I have. I think I have a cleric in Unrest. I have a couple of those, and a lot of people watch those. I have my Shadow Knight Unrest, which is in the basement. And I think that a lot of people like that too. I haven't been paying attention to it. It gets lost. Unless I want to go look at all the previous videos, there's really only one setting to look at. Unless I want to look at the individual video, I guess, to see how many views it's gotten. I don't know. It just kind of gets lost. I have literally about 770 videos on my channel now, which is an amazing amount. Yeah. Not as many subscribers as I would like, but I can understand because I'm kind of splitting up what I do. And EverQuest, Project 99 EverQuest, at least, it's not a MMO that everybody even knows about. So I think if every MMO player knew about it, and especially all the former classic EverQuest players knew about it, I think there'd be a much larger population. I just don't think that people are aware of it. First of all, it's free. Second of all, it's classic emulation. But I don't know how I found out about it, actually. I think it might have been Super Bits and Bobs videos that I just ran across by accident somehow. I might have been looking up something on EverQuest at one point. This is over a year ago. What are we... Oh, the barkeep again. Did they want to keep it? I don't know. Yeah, he's... You don't want to kill someone's pet. Those enchanters like to keep their pets. Well, there's a dry bone. This is definitely something to kill. Yeah, Teqen is not, he's definitely not what a lot of rogues have. A lot of rogues are uber twinked. Apparently it's easy for a guild, any half-decent guild, to get epic weapons for their rogues. Unfortunately, I haven't really been in a decent guild. I wouldn't call the guild I was in, it fell apart, and I don't think that they really cater to the players. I mean, I played a fair bit, but it wasn't on this character, it was on my shaman. And but if I compare what I'm wearing to, say, going back in classic, I think what, like a level 27, especially where he's kind of on his own, I think he's pretty well geared. But but not on this server. Comparatively, like I said, everybody is twinked out on this server. Not everybody, but the majority, 3/4 of everyone out there. At least it seems that way. Yeah, so I should remain further back. Obviously go into hide when the mob gets on me. That's a neat... I don't know, what is this guy? Is he a wizard? Who all Zoquil? Well, he's anonymous, so I can't tell you what he is. Safe travels, friends. He's not in the group, so... It's kind of funny to leave your pet all the way on the other side of the room. Maybe they, there's my son upstairs. I don't know if you can hear that. There's a barb bone down there. It's blue to me. I think it just put fire on itself, did it? Did it? I don't know. Yeah, pets keep on breaking. Here it is. Yeah, if I'm not playing as good as I should be, it's probably because I am just kind of coming back into playing. I've been running around a lot and making guide videos, but and killing green things that can't harm me, but I have not been actually playing in a group where I'm getting experience. I think that hide failed. I haven't been looting anything, though. I think I could probably get away with looting a few corpses. Somebody fighting? Oh, it's somewhere else. 7 gold. Not bad for actually level 27. My new... What am I looting here? Ring mail. You know what? I'll take it. My new nuke hits like a truck. Keeps breaking it. Laugh out loud. That's kind of a neat name, Archimedes. Very Greek. The basement is open, apparently. So, you know what? If I could change assist. Redfoo, who the heck is that? Somebody from a previous group I was in, way back when. I'm just going to go with Josh, and he's the pulling. I can't tell who's between Mirren. Let's see what level he is. Who all... Mirren... He's 30 paladin. You know what? So if a ranger's pulling, should we move? We'd have to break it all. Got a nice break going right now. Okay, well, you guys make up your mind. I honestly don't. I'm just going to go with the ranger for now as the tank I'm going to assist off of. It's just easier. Paladins really, unless they throw on blind or some kind of anti-undead spell, I don't really see how they're going to get aggro. Unless they're uber twinks, but I don't know. I just think that it's easier for the ranger with their snare, and they've got that that fire, low-level fire dot. I don't care. The experience will be better down in the basement, I think, but they have some similar things, like the werebats are the same. Pulling can be a little bit crazy. I think you get a lot more hags. I could be wrong, because I did pull for that one video. I played for, I was there for a couple hours, until I leveled out of, I mean, everything. It was no point. My Shadow Knight hit 35. There's no real point in hanging around there, because about half the mobs were green by that point. But being level 27 is be really nice experience if they have good pulls. To basement then, kill Barkeep or taking him. Okay, so it looks like we're going to the basement, and that's fine. Oh, we've got a greater dark bone. Jeez, stop moving, dude. He's yellow. Yeah, that's a bit of a tough guy. He'd flatten me. We need you to burn witches. Who's he talking to? Loskan. Yeah, why does that guy keep taking off? I don't think we've had any deaths. Oh. This is a very tough skeleton. Yeah, it's a greater dark bone. I don't think that there's a greater barb dark bone. I could be wrong. It's like, barb bone skeleton. I don't think there's a greater barb bone skeleton. He's going upstairs, so he's pulling. I think the paladin's gone. Oh, we got werebat and... What the heck is that? Zombie of an unrest noble? I've never seen that before. And I went hiding. I don't know what I'm doing. So, somebody recently left a comment, which is interesting, that they tied, here's the paladin, tied pickpocket with backstab, which is not a bad idea at all. Oh, we got the werebat. Jeez. Yeah, my head's not in the game. So, I'm not sure how I would do that. I guess I would have to, oh, I guess Loskan left. Jeez. We should lock down the basement while we can. He said be back right back 1 minute. To get hit there a couple times. Okay, moving after this move. Hasting in a second, just need a little bit more mana. I'm gonna go this way. I know, I don't think I've been upstairs, but if I'm sneaking and stealthing my way around, I don't think it matters. It's not dangerous. I went all throughout Unrest, like, or sorry, not Unrest, Mistmore, Castle Mistmore, without any issues, so I'm pretty sure, considering this dungeon is about 10 levels lower, for the, well, the toughest thing people camp, if I'm right. Not sure. I mean, I wonder what the highest mob is in Mistmore. It might be around level 35, actually. Okay, he's got to pull things that are in the way. Yeah, I don't mind. It'd be cool to get a level, get up to 28. Make a lot of these videos today. I haven't made them like this in a while, so... Loot the barb bone. I'm like the silent rogue in the group. I haven't said anything even when I joined. Except for Dr. Doctor, who was sending me some tells about asking me to join. I have not said a thing. That looks like a spider. Actually, you know what that is? That's one of those yard trash beetles. Run to me for haste. RQ, don't want this barkeep behind me. What does that mean? You don't want a hag on you. Tell you that. No one does. I can't see because of all these mobs. But yeah, you know what? I'd love to link backstab with pickpocket. That'd be great. So, I was hoping we could... Maybe they're going to pull it here. So I'll just take it that we are pulling right here. Okay, so... Abilities... So here's... I think this is where I can... Yeah, so I put assist there. I've got incoming as well. Where is incoming? Right there. I haven't played this guy in probably like... Literally getting experience probably about 4 months, so... It's a social name. I honestly... I think I need to look it up because I have no idea. I think I can like... sure, how you, I can do it. Right clicking backstab is not doing anything. Yeah, I need to look up how you get the keys. I think I could... You know what? It might already be there? No. Because I was binding sense heading with movement. Heck if I can remember that. Oh, that was a while ago. I made this character last year. Whoa. Is this, where's that dude? Skeletal monk? I hear some skeleton being hit. So that's the thing with Unrest. You're going to hear stuff above you. And unless you know what's going on exactly with your group, you're not going to... So I don't want to go hang out there because I might get aggro. You're not going to know where it's coming from. What I found, I used to find really irritating is when people would... Like people in their groups would say a lot of things and say... And you just have to listen to the damn conversation, which... I mean, if they're there for a while, it can go on for hours. That I was never fond of. But there's so many mobs here. For a group that's under 30, I think this is great experience. And you can go through the invisible wall here and keep going way back. And there's even that giant hand that's back there. Oh, no, not the hand. I'm thinking of the ghost, yeah. The ghost that drops those boots, which probably would be... Yeah, it would be a lot better than what I'm wearing. Definitely would be down for those boots. Dwarven work boots. I think they're magical and they're like plus 3 strength or something. The ranger says you know, I have to start looking for a replacement. Not always cool to lose your teammates, especially the guy that's pulling. I'm getting out of, the hell am I? What's going on here? Okay. First-person perspective I'm not used to playing in. But the walls are so tight here, it's... I mean, I'm just gonna keep seeing through my head, otherwise. And I'm walking over... Oh, doctor, and the floor is medding. What's this festering hag? Festering cloak? Oh yeah, I can't just take that. If I hit random while they're fighting, then, why can't I move? Oh, some tap. Assist. Anyone? I think that's worth 400 gold. Or 400 plat. Well, no one speak now. I grabbed it. Yeah, I don't think combat music is too loud now, so. Oops. Let's see if this is what I'm thinking of. Oh, it's for Necro only. So no, it's not what I was thinking of. But anyways, it's... I don't know what it goes for. 50 plat, maybe, if I'm lucky. Where she go? Uh-oh, that is not good. If it's a she, it's got to be a hag, right? They're the only females here, yeah. I've had that happen where it will double back and then grab like four other mobs. Ooh, why did I get hit? I was on sneak, actually. You bitch! What'd I do to you? But I would like to know how I can bind the keys together. Yeah, I would probably just have to go look it up. It's my one-month-old son upstairs, who's 6 weeks early, so he's pretty... He was small. He was tiny. 4 pounds when he was born. Had to come out early, because otherwise he would have had severe problems if he stayed in there. So my wife's health was not doing well. So had to come out early, and it's kept us very busy in the last... 2 months, because my wife was in the hospital for 13 days, almost 2 weeks, till they finally decided, well, and actually it was before that, maybe about 9 days before they just finally decided that to take the baby out. So, but you know what? I actually, besides sleeping at night thing, I'm not sure what the heck way this thing is facing. I think now it's facing away from me. Besides the poor sleep at night, he's actually easier to look after than my 3-year-old son, so... Everyone tasted? Cool. And your pet is attacking you again. Low on mana. So that's a problem I'll never have as a non-mana using class. Here's a greater dark bone is coming. Yeah, these things are yellow to me. I think some of them are red. Like, the hags, I think, will be red, because they're level 30. Now, my skills are going up, because when I started, I only had 1% into the level. Oh, yeah. This might take a while. I don't think I'm going to level up 28 unless I want to play for, like, the next 5 hours, so... Because I've gained 15%, and it's been... Well, it's been about half an hour. So maybe about 3 hours, then. Also depends if the group holds together, which... I mean, if the puller is leaving, then maybe not. It's going to have to be up to Mirren Crusader. Where you coming, you going? Actually, I don't know. You can't pick pockets while you're attacking. Am I correct? I think you can't. So, I mean, I could go up and backstab, then hit auto attack, I guess. Can you pickpocket the undead? I suppose so. I don't think I've come across a mod that says you can't pickpocket it. It's funny though, when mobs will say, stop thief. I don't know if every group would appreciate a rogue pickpocketing all the mobs. Because it's not just stuff that's made up, which I wish it was, like coin that just made up for your pickpocket. It's stuff that you actually take from the mob. At least that's what I've been told. If anybody can confirm that's not the case, it'd be nice. Because I looked it up, it's not even on the wiki, so I wouldn't know the answer to that. But I've been told it's taken it from the mob itself, and others don't get it. So I don't know. I think some rogues would do it. I've done it before in some groups, just to get my pickpocket up. Ooh, excuse me. Oh, it looked like one of those mobs. What the heck are those things called? These dark terrors. Very, very funny looking thing. When I first saw it, I was, I remember it was like, holy crap, what the hell is that? I know some of the basement poles when I was back in Classic, when I was a noob. Pretty intimidating. Other than killing you in a few hits when you're like level 15 and out here, but being out in the yard and... that's the thing, things have changed. It didn't used to be this calm. I mean, I know people say, oh, Unrest, you can die so easily, it's like 50-50 if it's good or bad. But, you know, with a smart group, it's usually good. You just have to have people that don't play like idiots, and I have run into quite a few people like that. The guy that was over-pulling reds on the group with the healer who didn't have full mana, and the one healer, and there's only like four of us, and he blamed it on us. So things like that happen. But other than human error and ignorance, I think that it may have been in one of the expansions where they fixed the pathing, because you would pull a mob from there, this spot on the top of the stairs, just for example, and it would run down the stairs as you're running away out of the room, run down the stairs and grab up every single mob. They say there's mobs in every corner. It would grab up every single one. The aggro range, if I remember right, was even larger. They would all kind of form into a train, and you think you were pulling one, and you might get like 8 mobs out wherever you're pulling. And that was normal. I mean, for people that would... if I remember right, the groups I used to be in Unrest used to hang out on the outside. I'm not sure. I mean, it was 14 years ago, so it's kind of a fuzzy memory. 13, 14 years ago. And on the outside of the Unrest, the building, and in the yard, and then they pull from the main floor. But it was always crazy to do that, because you never know what you're going to get. If a lot of them were... Oh, rooted, come to me. Time to pay attention. Oh, you're in the way, buddy. This... I didn't get rooted, but... yeah, don't go on the sides here, because you're gonna get screwed. It falls... It makes you fall down into a pit. Stay off the edge of pond. Can go in blood, though. Still rooted. He's still rooted. There's nothing I can do about it, though. In their hand, our Pally. I'm not sure if he's fighting. Nope. He just has low health. Lower health than normal. So nothing should be able to see me in this form as long as I pass. I mean, you can just see it. You've hidden yourself from view. You're quiet as a cat stalking its prey. Yeah, so the pathing is better. You don't get the crazy trains that would be like normal for this place anymore. But you still get trains. But it's just not like every 10 minutes, which is what it was like. I mean, there's so many people that would come to Unrest. There's a lot more people on the old official servers, live servers in Classic. And there's always people who didn't know what they're doing would come in and try, oh, there's a mob there inside the doorway. Pull it, and it brings out a whole bunch that they can't handle, and then they run to the zone or die on the way out there, and then there'd be people in the entrance way, and then they would get the aggro, and then they would die, and yeah, that was normal. That was Unrest. Was it more fun? Well, it's not fun dying and losing experience, but it's kind of exciting in a way. To get where the mouth isn't showing. Oh, where'd you go? Is he trying to pull it away, or is he running? I'm hardly doing anything to it. It's red to me. I should be able to get a decent backstab on it. Oh. I just got hit somehow. I guess I was nuked by the hag. Hags will do that. Okay, that thing's dead. Let's take care of this hag. There's a ghoul here, too. Ah, doctor. He's getting pummeled. You want to kill the hag, because the nuke... The spells are just insane. There, it's dead. Okay, that's kind of lucky that the... I'm not touching it until the dwarf hits it. Oh, another hag. I didn't hit it. I tried. Oh, seriously? What's going on here? Need me to hold pulls after this? Yeah, I think so, for a few minutes. It's also harder for me to tell how far I am away from the mob. Silly hag next. Okay, so I'll put that theory to use. Pickpockets. I don't think I can. I couldn't see it. It's going by too fast. Oh, what's going on now? Oh, what's all this? I don't think I need anything, but here's a tentacle whip. Yeah, I don't know where all those pulls came from. I'm not pulling. So, if I want to go look up, I don't think I'm going to find it. What was I fighting? I was fighting... Yeah, I don't think you can pickpocket when you're in combat. What you have to do is just get out of your auto attack and then just hit pickpockets. So it's what I used to do. Sitting on a hag. So where can I go for that? Let's see. Okay, so I think it's like slash hotkey one or something. But I have to look it up. I seriously doubt this is gonna work. If this does, that would be... Oh. Did I... No. I didn't name it. I would hit backstab. So it's named backstab. Not a valid command. Please use help. We got a hag coming. Yeah, with all these sorry masters calming down, it's hard for me to read everything that comes through. Now these things used to really scare me, these hags, back in Classic, because their nukes basically would probably kill me at 15. An undead barkeep backstabs festering hag for 150. Wow, I'm jealous. I mean, my weapons aren't that bad. They're not garbage. I mean, I've got smoldering brand, 9 damage, 22 delay, and jagged chaka die, spine, 9 damage, 25 delay. They're not terrible. I mean, I'll put those together. I think I paid 100, or sorry, about 600 or 500, between 5 and 600 plat for those. But things like the Rage Keeper, that's the name of one of the rogue epics. I mean, probably is better than both my weapons combined, actually. And you have another hand open for another weapon. I've seen people like rogues take on evens and yellows around level 30 with that, so it's a pretty good weapon, especially if you have another thing. I think there's another really good rogue weapon. I'm not sure if it's epic or not. Probably would be, that you can get combined. You just be just ass kicker. Okay, are we going after this or what? Yeah, but if the barkeep can backstab for that high, that's a pretty good pet. No wonder he wants to keep him. Oh, he was the last mob, so... Oh, maybe not. Another one spawned, I guess. I'm sure they'll keep coming, keep spawning all over. This place, like, one will spawn up there, one will spawn down here. And I don't think you can pull the ones up there from down here, if I remember right. It's just here a few months ago, my Shadow Knight. Maybe about 3 months back. There's something. And it's been bad news. No, what's bad? Obviously, someone needs to go. Hey, let's try this. You can't try to steal while attacking, so yeah. Friend taking me to get pled. What pled is, I don't know, but the Paladin says he needs to go. Guess back to Fireplace, then. This is just as good as a power level. Power leveled. Okay. If he had used like an apostrophe D, I would have gotten it. Or PL VD, I think. But PLED, no. I gotta go to, I gave advance notice, so we're losing all our tanks. So, can kill a couple more here, though. Yeah, here's train going off. Hag is incoming. You guys have made me sad. I don't think we can, without any tanks, we can't really do anything. Unless you want to kill greens. But I picked up 25% of a level. It's not bad. Another hag up. Yeah, they completely split up, but that doesn't matter because our paladin's going. Okay, well, our enchanter's going too. That was a quick kill. Did I get a backstab? Yeah, for 27, which is not much. No one is looting. Everyone is so... It's fine, still, I'm taking it. Everyone is... I find a lot of people just don't loot in this zone. This server, I mean. I'm just gonna Gossamer Cap. I'm just gonna loot everything. Everyone's left, so... Globe of Mist. Obviously, it's for a quest. But I don't want to hang around down here. Another Gossamer Cap? Yeah. There's a hag over here. Not sure if there's anything. I don't want to get aggro. And let's get out of here. They're starting to respawn. Get going. I said I cannot hold my own in a fight. I'm kind of a wimp. I have to attack from behind. So where is everybody going? I don't know. I'm back at Fireplace. Is there even any... Yeah, there's a group here. But I'm going to stealth. Hopefully that worked, yeah. I'm not sure what we can do. I mean, I cannot... I can't do anything. I can't hold aggro. Well, I guess I could, but I can't... I can't take the damage. I'm... not too hot at being a tank, though. Yeah, I wish I had the ability to take the damage. This is a blue. I mean, I probably could do it if she helps. Yeah, if another mob gets on me, I'm kind of screwed. My backstabs are not... I don't know. When I really need them, I find they're not there. When I don't care, I do good ones. Who is this? A warrior? Or is that a bard? I will be back soon if there is still room. How much space do I have left? I was looting a few things. Is she joining with us? Or, yeah, it's always awesome when someone does what she's doing. It is a bard. Come and pull from areas where we are. I guess maybe she just sees two people, but, you know, it's still kind of... I don't know. She's blue. Why can't we get her? I guess now's the chance for my defense and my parry to go up. Yeah, see, when I need to, I'm not doing any backstep. It's kind of ridiculous. That's how it works. Murphy's Law. There's a half-decent one, 86. I have hit for over 100 before. I think I got like 113. Oh, that hurt. Yeah, I cannot be a tank at all. About to get myself murdered here. I think I'll go into hide. Just so nothing attacks me. No, I am no tank at all. I have trouble sometimes just taking on regular blues. It's just, you need to be uber weapon geared, I guess, to be able to do something like that. Past 20 as a rogue is just not easy. I mean, I think that you can use intimidate, which is a way of putting fear in the mob, but it doesn't work that often. Like, it probably, for a blue, man, that basement group had me so stoked. Oops. I know how to spell. It was a good group. Yeah, intimidate, in theory, it helps. I mean, there's no reason not to. I mean, you can get some nice backstabs as the mob is running away from you, but I find it really doesn't work as often as you would like it. She's 20... Doctor is 20% from greater healing. It is rare to see Dark Elf clerics. I haven't seen too many. I've run into a few. I mean, I have one that's level 20. I think he's level 20. That or close to it. I have him currently camped out at... what's the name of that place? Like in the middle of Narath. What the heck is the name of that place? Something like the Mountain Pass or whatever. Jeez. Yeah. I forget what they're called. I need to look at the wiki. I'm usually better with remembering things like that, but what is the name of that place? It's the mountains. It's the human city in the middle of the mountains next to the forest, Kithikar Forest. Of course, I'll probably remember it after the video. There goes Clarity. Well, that's great. I don't really see what we can do here. I mean, we can if we can pull a steady stream of blues. I don't even know what level she is. She's blue to me. She was the one pulling. I don't know this how to pull up here. Honestly, I'd be afraid I'm grabbing hags and werebats, actually. I'm a terrible, terrible tank, and not really the greatest DPS, so... Comparatively, I haven't even seen what's on my character in a while. Yeah, so Festering Cloak, I assume, is for... It's I'm not assuming, but it's for Necros, and it's... Let's see. 10 hit points, 10 mana. Save versus disease and poison, minus 10. That's not that great. If you have nothing, I guess it's better than... Doctor, not a doctor. Keep hearing that 80s song in my head. Doctor. Well, this might get boring. So, maybe I should stop the video and start it up again when something actually happens. Because I'm not really with it to say stuff at the moment anyways. So I'll be back when things get a little bit more interesting. All right, it didn't turn out as well as I wanted it to. It's just me and Dr. So I'm going to have to end the video because there's absolutely no one else for me to group with, and I'm not going to continue this on whenever I can find another group. I don't have time. I'm actually looking after my newborn. But she pulled the Magi Ghoul with a pet, and I think she got it down... I died when it was at, 15%, and she got it down to 1% before she died, so I need to get out of this water. There we go. So I have my corpse here. No one's in the zone that can res. There's a 59 shaman, but that doesn't help at all. So, anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I'm going to end this one right here. I'm going to get this beetle. Revenge on you guys. It's actually, I didn't do that much damage. Shit, even beetles take a long time to kill. I need to more DPS. Alright, guys, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.